Good morning, I'm Dr. L. This is Spike Bite, and today we're going to talk about smoking. See you in a minute. Our entire lives we've heard about how bad it is because of your lungs. You're going to get lung cancer. 100% of the time you're going to die. That's what I've heard all my life. I had a patient just yesterday, and we took out these three teeth. Now, the two teeth on the right side there, not a thing wrong with them. That third one, that's a decayed wisdom tooth, and that one needed to come out because of decay. But the other ones needed to come out because they were painful. But again, nothing wrong with the teeth. The teeth were fine. It was the gum and the bone around the teeth that had infection. Now, what does nicotine do? It causes something called vasoconstriction. That means your blood vessels get very small, narrowed. Now, your body, your mouth in particular, is constantly being injured by what you do with it, eating food. It needs constant healing. And when your blood vessel gets vasoconstricted due to constant nicotine use, less blood cells can get to the area, less healing occurs, and what ends up happening is the bone that holds and supports your tooth in just goes away. So any guesses on how long these extractions took me? About 10 seconds per tooth. That's half a minute total. Insane. All thanks to Cool Joe Camel. Don't smoke, kids. Sometimes tobacco users just use large quantities without realizing what it's going to do to them. All right, if you'd like to see us in a professional manner, here's our information. Comment, like, subscribe. If you have a question, I'll make a video about it. Everybody have a great day.